we be so lucky that the man in the bright coffin.
Doing something in your life and go check that out, will you?
Gotcha. Awesome. Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits. Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. Feel free to join us.
Weird.
The brew has transported them to a place of tranquility and calm. It's a spiritual space for meditation and learning about oneself. You will see once you try.
Yeah, but I mean, they're like completely stoned.
They perceive other things. Their senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather the spirit world, which is all around.
Freaky. I don't think it's quite there yet, do you? I think you missed a few herbs this time around. Like, pretty sure you added more to the first batch for the others.
I suppose we can add a few more ingredients.
Thank you.
This is going straight out to all my social channels. Hey, smile, bro.
Taita, it's good to see you.
May the spirits guide you to fortune.
Thank you. I hope you won't take offense, but we were asked by Andrea Martinez to come here to talk to you about the plans you're going to do at the construction site.
I see. Can you remind me about the details?
Of course, Taita. The construction crew uncovered some old bones while digging out the foundation of the new treatment facility just outside the village. And the workers are now afraid to do more, worried that the spirits might become angry. Martinez has asked to meet you to discuss what to do.
I'll be happy to meet with her.
I'm so pleased.
Taita, good to see you here. Your hermano sends his regards. The potion worked miracles.
Sup, yo?
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist, what with your not replying to any of my inquiries.
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person and have many things.
Oh, sí.
very well.
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly expensive. Do you know how hard it is to transport a cutting-edge brand-new cement mixer and borer around in the jungle? Very.
I can only imagine, Miss Martinez.
All right. I guess we'll meet up at the site.
Guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Bring broke here.
That's only half the story.
Eso sí, we putas!
Mate, I'm telling you.
I've been in some crazy shit.
Do you do readings? No, forget I asked.
Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundation, and we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old grain.
Sounds likely.
So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come, you know? And you can help us out.
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
Okay, everyone.
Nice day.
Away.
Is it done?
The site is clean now.
car.
Mr. Delgado needs to have the plan up and running. Very good.
He's fighting
for the
The workers are not aware of the true purpose of the plant, correct?
Say what?
Who's there?
Do me a favor and see what that's about.
No problem.
That's real.
Martinez is down. Good work.
You've come out! Oh, that is so wonderful! Okay, now, wait right here. I'll go find your master. Don't move.
Can you believe this guy? Talking to hippos in my house.
Did you talk to Rico?
Sure did. Told him the hippo guy was getting nowhere, and that I had a solution that was sure to work.
No, it...
What?
Two, go.
Roger that.
Mr. Delgado, the animal has emerged. He is looking great.
Oh, there's a man there, like an idiot. Let's go! My little mijo. Come to papa, it's me. Huh? It's your papa coming to you, little one. Come on. How are you, buddy? I am impressed with your work. Yeah, I honestly thought that I would have to feed you to the hippo, but you pulled it off. Look, I'll wire you your payment as per our agreement. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. See.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Sí, soy yo. Estoy checking out the strange sound.
Oh, cool.
We should check that Proctos out. Can you go and have a look?
Understood. Ah. I wasn't up for any more excitement. Compañero, you can't leave that there.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's real. Back off. I'll check it out. Who the hell is that lying around? Okay. Would you mind? Could you check it out?
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.